puppet. It's easy. You just have to let go. Let it all go. Yeah, let it all go. Being a puppet is easy. Just let go. Let it all go.
You found it. Go on, give it over.
Keith first.
All right. Through the door. You gotta hand it to the Chinese. When they disemboweled you, they did it in bloody style. Can you imagine getting shivved by this? It's like Shakespeare stabbing you with his quill.
Keith. Please, no more. Please, I beg you. I can't take anymore. Jason, you gotta get me out of here. I'm begging you, please. You gotta get me out of here, man.
I'm getting you out, okay?
Yeah, you promise. You gotta promise me.
Yeah, look, about that, mate. I am grateful, right? And, I'd really like to show my appreciation, you know. Proper. Like a man should.
You said we could leave, you fuck!
No, 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 actually, what I said was, Keith could leave with you, but you're not going anywhere.
We're walking through that
you
door.
You are what I say you are. I'll take you bloody if you like. I like my meat rare.
Got you.
Jason? You sure he's dead?
Everything's gonna be okay. Come with me. I know a place where you'll be safe.
Daisy, Lisa, and Oliver are here. You'll be safe.
Look, just don't tell them about this, okay?
I won't.
Old as fuck, man. I thought I could handle my shit. And I can.
Look, you'll come back from this, all right?
None of us will.
I'll get Riley, and we'll be back in Santa Monica in no time.
Riley's dead. I'm sorry. He tried to escape and they shot him.
Keith?
I'm sorry.
Keith!
Please. Hey, not Riley.
Man, what happened to you?
It's a long story.
Let's get him cleaned up.
They killed him. Boss and Hoyt, those motherfuckers. Wasn't one brother enough?
I'll get them.
All of them. I swear.
Hey. Jason, what's wrong?
Riley's dead.
You need to process this. Why don't you stay here? I can help. I can take care of you.
Stop making this about us!
What are you talking about?
My brother just died, and I need to deal with it on my own, okay?
Okay. I'll be here if you need me.